Guardian Games is not here anymore. I don't know what you're freaking talking about. All right. Holy shit, the thing is different. So yeah, the Leviathan has returned. I'm not gonna do this anymore. So lore-wise for me, this is in the middle of the Witch Queen. Oh, the Trespasser's the fucking seasonal thing. Come on, preview it. Okay, that's kinda bog. I'm not gonna look through any of that right now. Moon is haunted. Leviathan is back. I have missed Kallus so much. Everybody else in our fire team hates Kallus, but fuck it.
It is the beginning of the end. A dormant herald of the collapse stirs in its lunar tomb. Where once we banished the nightmares, a new terror rouses them from their slumber. Kallus, the Emperor of the Cabal, betrayed by his own daughter and cast into exile. Now obsessed with a voice calling to him from within the darkness. But we will not cower in fear of nightmares. We will do as guardians have always done.
Am I in that ship?
We will rise to meet the enemy and confront our darkest fears with open eyes.
Okay. I'm very excited for Kyuzo to come here because I don't think he's ever been to the Leviathan ever before. And he doesn't know the pain. I sure fucking hope I'm high enough light for this.
Vanguard Reconnaissance Op Midas is go. Guardian, the exiled Emperor Kallus has anchored his ship off the moon. Keitel's fleet is holding a perimeter. Eris Morn, our subject expert and lunar field agent, will oversee your mission.
Shortly after the Leviathan's arrival, it emitted a disruptive frequency.
We assumed the broadcast was comms interference.
But then the pyramid responded. I believe a connection has been made. Your task is to confirm
to
that notion and assess the danger.
What the fuck was that, sir? It has been a long ass time since I've been here. All along. Fuck me. Bit of shit here.
Ikora has spoken of these fungal growths before, in reference to the derelict Cabal cruiser, Glycon Volatus.
That's where
this
I got
does
my
not bode well.
Never action. That's how you get to the fucking final boss of the raid. He's be so fucking pretty here, Jesus H. What the fuck? What's that?
This is not the way.
What the fuck was that? Let me do the glitch, I can get in there. I don't want to go there.
Do you see the phantoms? Strange that they have left the moon. They were generated by the lunar pyramid. Dredged trauma like scorch marks lifted from the moon.
Please don't traumatize me with... You know, maybe it's my turn to be traumatized after all this shit. That's trauma right there. That statue. Traumatic. Traumatic fucking experience. Let the dogs bite, he said. It's okay, they're not here anymore. I hope.
Is the entire vessel infested? More phantoms congregating around something.
Not much cover here anymore.
Vines fuse to spine and skull, stimulating brain activity. An experiential perpetuity, endlessly feeding the egregore.
What is going on with my fucking radar right now? Where I got my sins of the past. I'm just gonna turn my brightness up really quick because I can't see too well. There we go.
On the moon, phantoms and nightmares alike were attracted to remnants of light.
It's a broken ghost.
Refracting them into weaponized projections of fear and doubt.
All this fucking whispering. I see why it's called Season of the Haunted. There's like fucking groaning in my ears and shit. I really hate being in here.
Eris. Do you see her?
Zavala.
Don't let her go.
Right there. I have seen your body before. You seek oblivion.
Sophia?
This could be a trap.
It's not. Pursue this lead.
Odyssey. Proceed with caution.
Put him in the bowels. No scorpion turrets this time, I hope. Why is the moon always haunted? Why can't it be not haunted for once? A doggy. Okay.
She's gone.
No.
nightmares exploit a target's vulnerabilities. They do not make contact at random. But I do not believe this is the Guardian's nightmare.
This was supposed to be a Siva season.
Show your weapons! That cabal radiates foul energy! Keep from sight!
Keep from sight! Is that Galarant? The Sorrow Bearer? Whom I have never faced?
Passage through fungal barriers. Agitate the pod and coat yourself, but take care. We do not know what else lurks in that shared abstraction.
I always thought this place was fucking gross. I always wonder what the purple shit on the floor was.
That door leads to Kallus' throne. The helm's instruments detected his radiating pyramid resonance.
She's guiding us to Kallus.
It's weird seeing this place so far. It's a void of hostility. Yeah, I killed Kallus. Kallus is dead, dude.
One of Kallus' contraptions.
This is weirdly nostalgic. I'm like, all my fucking muscle memory of this raid is still here.
It is time to leave. Hold fast. I will retrieve you.
Alright, TP.
Something has placed itself between us. I cannot reach you.
Someone I should know. Dropping out of thin air. understand what I've just witnessed. So I guess they're definitely communicating with the pyramid over at the Leviathan.
The lunar pyramid stirs to the Leviathan's call. It manifests our deepest regrets. They wear familiar faces and speak with familiar voices.
Zavala?
Remember your last advisor, Zavala. You trust this one's judgment?
I can bind these nightmares to us. Grant us safe passage through the ship.
Hive magic. You would doom us all.
Under my ass.
I know what I'm asking you to confront.
Do you?
The rules have bent around us. We must also bend.
Madness. Your witchcraft plays right into my father's hands. Find someone else for your ritual.
Your regrets will follow you, Empress. Let me offer protection.
My armor is protection enough. I will lead the charge. You need only follow.
She's spoken.
No matter what happens, do not break the circle. This will anchor our offerings. Now, tithe your weights to the crown.
My heart, from a time long past.
My memory, from one life to the next.
Song of Sothona, your words are mine to command. Borlaug, Ayat.
Eris.
Oh boy, a seance.
Chords plucked in offered throats find chorus. Echoes once dissonant, exhumed, find harmony in binding flesh. It burdens, until the choir relents, accepted. Quiet.
That's fucking spooky. Where are we? Is this your house, Erismorn?
We are bound.
But what does that mean? Let's go. What the fuck? That is not safe to have that here. Boys. Why in the goddamn do you have something like this here? It's a terrible idea.
It is done. We are inexorably bound to the power of this hive artifact, and to one another. The Crown of Sorrow was once forged by Savathun's hand, designed as a psychic prison, binding the mind of its bearer to her will. Now it serves a new witch. You have become a reaper of darkness, dooming slain nightmares to imprisonment within the Crown. Callus has begun to forge forge a bond between the Leviathan and the dormant pyramid buried on the moon. I do not yet know why or how. But with enough imprisoned nightmares, I can use their essence to invoke a ritual to sever those connections Kallus is